Here we are at the Garden of Gethsemane. These olive trees live forever. It's possible that these trees could be over 2,000 years old, and possibly Jesus and the disciples rested or slept against some of these trees right next to the church of Gethsemane.